Search, rescue operations in place to say a temporarily halted Cayco. BAGUIO City Batanes Governor Marilou Cayco said Monday search and retrieval efforts in the quake-stricken Itbayat town have been temporarily suspended since the ruins were not deemed safe. In a television interview, Cayco said one person has been reported missing while 8 people were confirmed dead after 2 major earthquakes struck the northernmost town of the country on Saturday. Cayco said rescue personnel will resume the search and retrieval operations using a BAGUIO by Monday afternoon. She said 809 houses in Itbayat were either completely or partially damaged by the tremors, and survivors have been staying at makeshift shelters in the town's plaza. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.